Right. From the land of the lost, yeah. Behold the pale horse, poor football. Follow me, Wu-Tang gotta be the best thing since Stark and Bark Wallabies. African killer bees, black watch. On your radio, blowing out your watch. From Park Hill, the house of haunted hell. Every time you walk by your back, hit a chill. That's Bill, you want to talk about skill. I spit like a semi-automatic to the grill. Elbow grease and elbow boom. Play me 84 down the road. Funny people gather round, count down to apocalypse. One.
I'm a kid with a rolling on.
And I'm a motherfucking hot neck. Pass the blunt.
Well, big star over here at Black House, Steven Seagal, first Western, first and only to teach martial arts in Japan, sensei in Aikido, seventh degree, right?
Yes, sir.
They tried to give you eighth degree, but you never went there to get it.
We'll see about that. We'll see about that.
Anyways, what do you think Chael Sonnen has to offer to Anderson?
Nothing.
Well, he's going to try to take him down.
I think he's got a great ground game, and he's going to try to go down. But Anderson is great on the ground, and he's great on his feet. My interest in Anderson is that, you know, he's not only my friend, but he's a humble man, and he's, in my opinion, one of the greatest living fighters in this domain.
You're going to go around a lot of things. The idea is, the most important thing is every attack, from here, you come inside. You want to be in here. From here, you can get chin, choke, strike, strike, strike. Okay, now, okay, turn. Not one, two, one. Yeah. Yeah, one move as you come. Yeah,
what do we have?
Don't grab here. If you punch fast, punch fast. I can't go fast. Punch fast. Punch fast. Punch fast. How do you say fast? Punch fast. Oh! Got him with the See me with that. Down. Yeah, that's perfect. Yes. Don't push. Kick. When you're fighting, try to get the elbow. You see? Try to get the elbow. You'd be punching, moving, blah, 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 punching, moving. No. This is very important.
We're here.
Yeah. This is yes. And from here, you can also do this. Once you have this here, you can start to turn this up.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how. Go.
Keep the thumb.
Other thing is sometimes you can take the head and you put your knee here.
Yeah.
And do this. Oh, okay. From here, when you're on the ground, okay? From here, you do this. Legal,
yeah? Yeah.
Calm down. Take his leg. Take his leg. Put the knee down. Now, pin the knee and turn. Yeah. You dig here. As it comes down, lift it here. No, here. Leave it. Yeah. Yes. Oh man, you hit them in the eyes like this because they're diving into it.
Cara, só se fazendo a parada assim, ó. Pum! Cara, isso aqui, cara, é muito sinistro, cara, meu.
And then... Tonight, you want to come to dinner?
Yes,
I
yes.
Take you to dinner. Okay.
Okay. Take a course. Thank you.
No. Don't call me coach. You can call me.
No, Sensei.
Certainly, this fight is, another step in the road. But I believe that this will not be one of his more difficult fights. Not that I would want him to hear me say that and have him be overconfident, but I don't think that this particular fight is going to be very difficult for Anderson. I think he's just a much better fighter. That's just my humble opinion.